Com mixed. Favourite the checkered rug. And away, Don't Kid Me, Step Cleanly. He's got plenty of room to move here. It's going up to Tesla Sheen early. Through to third, Anti-Dentite. Railing Hard, Allen Kentucky, as they leave the straight. Midfield, then the inside, Old Mate Levi. Then came Electro Bale and Irinka Grant. And last is Shanna's Might. Favourite took over, though. Don't Kid Me saw the lure and it pounced on it. Led by three. In second, Lachine. Allen Kentucky and Anti-Dentite fighting out the miners. But the favourite turns three lengths clear. And that, of course, is Don't Kid Me. And the first favourite's home. Wins by 2.5 to Lachine. Third, Allen Kentucky. Fourth, Anti-Dentite. Then Old Maid Levi made some headway. Shanna's Might further back. Then Irinka Grant. And last in, Electro Bale. And the favourite has run 29.85 on the first. Don't Kid Me. Too good here. $1.75 into 160. 150 on the Ubet tote. Favourite back is off to a great start. Had plenty of room to move early. Lachine won the start, but the favourite was moving up down the back, and from that point on had the race in his keeping. Don't Kid Me, trained by Ray Fewings. 1 second, Lachine. Michael Widdolts and four, Allen Kentucky, got third. Tony Rasmussen, six is fourth, Anti-Dentite. 2, 1, 4 and 6. 10 got fifth, Old Mate Levi. 29.85 the run. 4.39 early. 16.94 and 12.91 those other sectionals. 2.5 by 1.75, 2.5 by 1.75 here.